we will discuss a question based on the delta G free energy and enthalpy and entropy relationship. Delta G for a